So I'm just going to show you a little bit of how difficult it can actually be to get a dog unafraid of things. So this is Bailey's third object. The first was a trash can, which we did days before, and a spare tire on the back of someone's truck that was covered. And today it's this grate right here. So let me show you how smoothly things don't always go. Okay, this dog is super scared to walk on this. I've gotten her to put just half a foot on a couple of times and treated her for it, and still hasn't convinced her. So I'm using roast beef. I'm not luring her with the roast beef, but she knows that I've got it. And if she puts a foot on it, I yes her and I give her the treat. So come. So focused on these kids coming out, and that's another thing I want to desensitize her to, so we're working on the kids today. But she knows place. She's already been taught place. So it's just the actual grate that she's scared of. paws. So we'll be back later with a little help for her on this situation. Self-video here, we're making progress. So let's see. Come, Bailey. Yes, good girl. Come on. Come on. Yes, good girl, good girl. Yes, good girl.
There you go.